There are three things that we need to know with regards to natural gas exports. Number one, we're the world's largest producer of natural gas. Number two, we have the world's largest amount of reserves of natural gas. And number three, we have the world's cheapest price. Prices in the United States are less than half the price over in Europe, less than a third of the price in Asia, and less than a fourth of the price in South America. It would seem it's a win-win if we could license some export facilities, get these natural gas products overseas, bring the wealth back from overseas that pays for it, and use that to create more jobs in America. The same thing can be said on coal. The good news on coal is it doesn't have some of the regulatory requirements for export that natural gas does. So